hell, man. This is wild. Wow. I have the pump running, and even though it's sucking water out of there, it can't keep up with the rainfall. That's a lot of rain. Wow, that was a big storm cell that went through here. It was a lot of rain. And it had already been raining like that for about 30 minutes before I came out and got my camera. It's a hell of a storm. See how the pump's running. I've probably added 40 gallons to it so far. Yeah, I need to get up on the patio roof and take the pressure washer and get up there and clean that off. Anytime I get debris up there in the rain, it overflows. And it runs over and drops on the patio here. Fortunately, this is indoor-outdoor carpet, but I normally don't. I get a little tiny bit of water. That's a lot. Playing catch up. All right, well, I'm getting cold. It's about 50 something degrees out here and I'm barefoot. Yikes. Wow, that was a lot of wet. Well, fortunately, I won't have to water anything out here except the greenhouse, but I'm spilling rainwater to be able to do just exactly that, to be able to water inside later. All right, Dive Girl Deb, cold and ready to go inside. Bye, everybody. Stay warm and dry.